What's going on, everybody? Today is day 53, and today is going to be a very long day. It's 6 in the morning. I got meetings all day for work. I actually got meetings from 6 to 8 today, so, and then I got something going on right after work, so I need to be very smart on how I'm going to get my core workout in. Worst comes to worst, I'll actually probably do it at home. So I'll keep you guys updated. Today's gonna be one of those days where, you know, I gotta be really strategic and smart and, you know, not get too stressed out, because at the end of the day, as long as I get it in, I get it in. So whether that's me doing cardio and running out at night, figure something out, but, you know, at the end of the day, we gotta get it going. So we're gonna go ahead and have a long day today, get some food in. I'll probably just eat when I get home, probably at 8. So we're gonna be fasting pretty much all day. I had some coffee and kind of go from there. So let's get today going, make things happen, get better. Getting closer and closer to that 180 days. Salad with ranch and cheese. And right now we're gonna go ahead and hit the gym. We got a core workout with some cardio today. Get that taken care of. I do have some more meetings for work, so I'm trying to get this in. 40 minutes, get this taken care of, and then so I'm not stressed out about throughout the night, just because I'm pretty much at work all day today. I want to make sure I have enough time to get this taken care of, so we're gonna go ahead and do that, and then pretty much that's about it. And then we're gonna have a pretty big meal because we're gonna do the cardio today. So I don't know exactly what I'm gonna eat yet, but kind of figure that out.